Well, this should be interesting. These two haven't spoken since the hearings. Think Bruce is up to it?
He better be. Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab. Hundreds of Inhumans depend on it.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man.
Please, not even close. You're my candle in the wind.
Show's about to start.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for lab rats.
Humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your little robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic and you know it. You were there on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger Inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess.
Damn it.
Gonna need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it? It is. Tarleton and humans. Me.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Tarleton's come for his sidekick.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Come with me.
All right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there.
I will if you will.
Kamala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press. My guess, Georgie boy's onto us.
They seem eager to secure Miss Frenchie.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest.
She's Jarvis, a slippery one.
Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Yes, we do this the old-fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe it could work for me.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robots. I'll bring down the flying of the metal.
With pleasure.
Bruce, how we doing on getting pissed off? More like it. Nat, aim him at the bad guys and get going.
Way ahead of you.
You got this.
Tony, we need air support. Get up here now.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannons. Carlton's gotta be heading your way soon. Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
You got it.
They just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
I don't know if I can do this.
We've got our hands full out here. It's on you, kid. I know you can handle it.
Be careful, Miss Khan.
This is crazy.
Robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level system. Please, Miss Khan, hurry.
Hang on.
Okay, where's the party?
3 o'clock.
Got him. Cover me.
Where'd you leave the kid?
Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
This ends now!
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up with all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
We'll find out. The Avengers are using them, come on.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work. Jarvis! Are you okay?
I believe so, Miss Khan. Thank you. But I'm afraid Dr. Rappaccini has escaped.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
I'm coming!
She's escaping.
We're here live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city. Keep rolling, keep rolling. Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program? Oh, shit. Oh.
know. I'm not in the best of mood.
Wait, is that Thor?
Holy crap, Thor! Where the hell did you come from?
Serving a commoner, started raining bolts of metal in the sky.
It's unbelievably good to see you.
Stay dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter, but he's here now.
So the false god returns. Why? You did what you were supposed to do, Thor. You gave up your power. You can't stay forgotten.
Never, when mortals are in peril. Where do you hide, Doctor? Can you not face me? Hello. Just like old times. Seems he missed me as well.
AIM dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yep.
No. On my way. Hulk, you got this? He knows we've got the Inhumans, and enough evidence to implicate him.
have one last card to play, Avengers.
Completely lost your senses.
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these Inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of Dark Terrigen.
Yeah, and that is only step one. Georgie Boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.